did you manage to collect all the magnificent stars under the flags of Cornford? How it happened?
How did it happen? Really, just through loving their play.
Okay.
And then sometimes they got to hear about us, and we looked up. They tried the amp, they loved the amp. We contacted them because we loved their play. Just a joint relationship of them loving what we do and us loving their play, and it always seems to work for us.
And are you ready that one day every guitar player in the world will decide to play Cornford? How do you handle this?
It probably won't happen because all guitar players are different.
No, no, it happened. It will happen. It should happen.
It should happen. I think we'll have more than we did. And, okay. Get more players every year, be famous players or just more guys playing them up. We don't need them all, we just need those that want a proper Cornford guitar sound.
And can you tell what is the idea? How to become Guthrie Govan level player in half a year, 1 year time? Many people want to know how to become Guthrie Govan in 1 year time. Do you have special ideas for such challenge?
Yeah, buy a Cornford amp and practice for around about 33 hours a day.
Okay.
And if you can find 33 hours in the day, you may get there.
Okay.
I think Guthrie would probably say just love guitar, love music, and enjoy. That's all you can do with guitar. That's the important part.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.